everybody. It's Michelle Patterson here with Angel Souls, and this is our daily card reading for November 6th, 2021. It is one rockin' and rollin' week. My goodness. AngelSouls444.com for personal readings. Gumroad.com/AngelSouls for meditation challenges and other spiritual content. You know what cracks me up? When people go, how do I get a reading with you? I don't know how to... AngelSouls444.com. Okay. Let's get a card. Let's do this. All right. All right. Ooh. Okay. Like so excited, but no, it's like studying. All right. Eight of Ariel. Take great pride in your excellent work. Practice makes perfect. Consider getting additional education or training. Yeah, this is where you've been stuck. So again, it's that when we have the Knight of Ariel, when was that? Was that just yesterday? No, yesterday was Justice. I'm already forgetting. I think it was the day before. But somebody's able to, they see where you're stuck and they come forward and they say, hey, you know, it doesn't have to be that hard. It's like having this mentor here, right? So somebody comes forward and says, oh, I've been there. Right now, egotistical people will say, I don't need your information. I'll figure it out on my own. Or like, they don't want to live. They don't want to learn. They don't want to live by your standards. I don't know why I was about to say that. That's not what I mean at all. They don't want to learn from the mistakes that you've already made. And they want to live by their own standards. There you go. I got twisted up in my mind. I probably have a migraine coming on when that starts happening. I'm a mess. Send help. I think we'll get a cup of tea and fix my face and the whole thing. But anyway, this is somebody coming forward and they have the information that you need. If you're an egotistical person and you dismiss it, you deserve having to struggle then, I guess. I don't know. Figure it out on your own. Fine. But somebody can lead you towards a solution, or they can lead you towards extra information. This, I'm a writer, so this makes me think of an editor. That's just how it goes together in my mind, where it's like, well, this is a good start, but here I am with my brain and my fresh eyes and my experience, and I think it should be this, this, and this. Let me present this to you, that sort of thing. So be open and be teachable. I think that is the big message here. Be willing to learn extra things that could help you move forward. All right, so we're going to leave it there. I'm sending you all so much love, and take care.